Good day everyone, you are welcome to today's tutorial. Today I want to show you how to label individual side of polygon in QGIS. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So let me open my QGIS. In QGIS I have this point feature. So let's use this point feature to create polygon, and that polygon we are going to label individual side of it. So let's create a polygon from this point. To do that, come to create shapefile or new shapefile. Then let's navigate to our folder and call it polygon, and call it polygon or polygon 2. Just give it any name, and here choose polygon and click on OK. So the polygon has been created. Now we want to use this point to create the polygon. To do that, click on toggle editing, pick the digitizing tool, and come and create a polygon following these points. Okay. Just enter any value and say okay. So we have created a polygon. So what we want to do is to label each side of this polygon with the actual dimension of each polygon. So to do that, what to do is that you come to processing tool. After you have created your polygon, come to processing, come to toolbox. Now here under search bar, search for polygon to line, polygon to line, polygon to lines. This is it. Double click it. So now immediately it will load the polygon. This is the polygon. And if you want to save it permanently, click here and navigate to your folder and save it. But I want to save it as a temporal layer. So click on run. So it will run and it has created its lines. Then close. And if you look here, uncheck this, you can see the line has been created. So this one, now let's just save it and move it from Togo editing. Now we have created a line. So the next thing to do now is to explode the line. To explode the line, come back to this toolbox and search for explode. Explode. So explode lines. So double click it. So this line is already loaded here, and you still want to leave it as a temporal layer for now. If you want to save it permanently, navigate to your folder and save it. So click on run. So it has run and has created it. Then click on close. So if I uncheck this line, I can see the explode. This is it. So now at this point we can close this, then come to this explode, right click and come to properties. So under properties, let's come to symbology. This simple line, let's change the color. Let's say we change the color to red and increase the width. Then come under label. Instead of no label, click single label. So single label, then here this label width, type dollar length, dollar length. So if you apply, you can see what we have done. So actually we have achieved it, but we can still edit it and make it more beautiful. So now the number of decimal places is too long. Let's adjust it. To adjust it, come back here. Here, then type rand open brackets then come after this length, comma. If you want to round it up to two decimal places, let's say two decimal places, put two, then close the brackets. So now we can increase the size. Let's increase this size, let's say 25, for example. Then you can change the font, you can change the color as you want it. Click OK. So you can see, so you can now zoom this one to layer, zoom to layer. So you can see that we have labeled each side of the polygon with the length. You can now check this to show. So you can see now this is how to label individual side of polygon with its actual length. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe.